Morning, everyone. Greetings from the Chapel Village team. My name is Sarah Hart.
I'm Nick Newell, also known as Captain Cool.
And I'm Terrell Bach.
And this
I'm
is...
there, okay?
We wanted to prepare a video to kind of explain our process of our candy bar development things. So, first we started off with melting our chocolate. We used candy melting that is definitely good for melting. So we started off by melting it. This is our form of a double boiler. Glass bowl. You melt, there's water in here that allows the steam to rise and melt the chocolate. And we're doing the same for the caramel. It will be an ingredient inside of our chocolate bar. And so it's the same idea. And these are the caramels that we're using.
We're also adding delicious chopped peanuts. Nice chopped up cookies, like Oreo cookie type thing. We're using a peanut butter confectioner sugar concoction, sort of like a Reese's peanut butter type. We have a strawberry syrup that we're going to be using as a binder, stuffed with cherries also.
And we're going to be using some generic Rice Krispie treats, some marshmallows, walnuts, pretzels, some buttercrisp, and last but not least, some Three Musketeers coffee.
And that about entails our Choco Delish chocolate bar. We hope you enjoy the appearance. We're waiting for it to freeze right now. But back to you very soon.